Let's cross. See, they continue up that way.
A few hours ago, most. John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead. Ah!
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
Tracks go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy. Horses are getting tired.
Not that way. Tranquilízate. Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on now.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Yeah. It's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I grabbed that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Watch out here.
You sure about this?
Over here! Yeah.
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Watch out here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me.
You sure about this?
Over here. Help.
It's coming from this way.
Okay.
It's slippery, be careful. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here, come on. Gap here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Damn, it's cold.
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me?
Marston, you hear me?
John, where are you?
Over here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Guys!
He's down here!
The fella's there!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
Sure you did.
You all right?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. See that on the ridge?
Shit. I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. Here! We're getting you out of here.
That's easy.
Away from us!
Hey, over here!
Ooh. us, Arthur. You see that on the ridge?
Perfect. You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur.
Here!
Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving. Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We got some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Come on, here we go. There we go. Ay, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.